All of the hard work was done in the previous part of the question to find the centre of mass position. Here we just have to do another bit of trigonometry with a slightly different triangle. As before, the toppling angle is when the centre of mass is above the contact point with the ground. We just have to substitute in the known quantities to find the angle beta.